With all the different types of cookware, it can be hard to know which one is best for you. Enamel and non-enamel raw iron are two of the best high quality options out there. Today, we're going to be talking about their differences and why one might be better for your kitchen. First things first, let's talk about what enamel is. Enamel is a glass coating that is fused to raw iron at a very high temperature. The coating is designed to keep the iron protected. When hardened, it becomes a smooth, extremely durable non-stick surface that is easy to clean. Enamel is great for cooking things on high heat, like searing large meats. It's also great for cooking acidic foods and simmering things for a long time. Anything that could potentially damage the seasoning on your raw iron is the perfect place to use enamel. Because of its smooth surface, the cleaning process for enamel is just about as easy as it gets. If you're new to cast iron, enamel may be the perfect place to start. Despite the many benefits of enameled cookware, there are still many situations where seasoned iron is a better option. Cast iron and carbon steel are the two most common types of raw iron cookware. Their surfaces are virtually indestructible, and under normal cooking conditions, they're nearly impossible to damage. They require a protective coating of baked-on oil called seasoning to give them a non-stick surface. This makes them more ideal for situations where your enamel might be damaged, like using them on the grill or in a campfire. With a well-seasoned surface, raw iron can achieve a better non-stick coating than enamel, making it well-suited for delicate items like eggs and crepes. Think of them like tools meant for certain applications. Find the one that's right for you and put it to work. For more information about the differences between enamel and non-enamel cookware, make sure to visit MarquetteCastings.com.